about wiping. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on and off ray tracing in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. So this also depends on what monitor you have and what settings you have on your PS5, if you can support or not. I don't have ray tracing on, but you guys can turn this on. And Minecraft Bedrock Edition, we're going to settings, video, and then scrolling down until you see ray tracing, and you can enable this too. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.